New numbers into the newsroom this morning show Governor Michelle Lujan Grisham's record, or approval rating rather, is up. The New Mexican is reporting that research from Morning Consult shows her net third quarter approval rating rose 9%, with 47% of New Mexicans approving of the job that she's doing. In the second quarter, she had a 44% approval.